What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Breakaway Boys. So we're doing something a little different. You can see my face, and Kevin is playing, so say hello.
Hello.
And Andrew is playing, say hello.
Hello.
So pretty much we are playing Overwatch on the Xbox, because everybody has it on the Xbox, and we're going to be playing some 3v3s today. It's maybe a little bit on the longer side, so I'm sorry. But whatever. And sorry if my voice is coming after the game. Twitch sometimes does that. But, you know, whatever. It's fine.
For YouTube, we're talking about.
Yeah, obviously for Twitch, that always happens. But for YouTube, when do we post it to YouTube? It may glitch a little bit, so hopefully it won't, but it may.
You're probably used to it now, YouTube.
True. Okay. Meanwhile, while I'm dying... we're doing 3v3. It's just loading for forever. Let's see. Okay, we're good.
Hey,
we're
Josh,
good. We're
what?
Good. What?
Guess what, Josh? The Knicks lost.
Eco point.
I know. Great. Okay, elimination. We're only gonna play about maybe three or four games on YouTube, but whatever. It's fine. Okay. Let's go tank, healer, tank. So I got.
Can I be Bastion?
Yeah, I got heals. Yeah, I got Zen.
No, don't be Zenyatta. Be Mercy. Okay, be Zenyatta. It's fine.
Now the camera can see me a little bit better, right? Good.
Oh, you have the Nutcracker skin too?
Yeah. We both got out of like our first loot boxes.
I really want a Nutcracker skin for him. It looks awesome.
Damn it, that was not in the right place. Okay, I gave the soldier orb of this card. How do I keep on missing that? Oh god, god, god. You need
Where
heals?
You, oh,
need
junk
heals.
Junk rat.
Pharah too. Okay, watch out for the junk, I gave the junk a discard.
I fell.
There's a Pharah under me,
I'm about to die, I just died.
I know, I saw your critical. Okay,
I
we got
him. I just
Kevin, let's go. Come on, follow me, you ready? Even though I'm the heels, but it's okay. We're gonna get this fur. Okay, we're gonna kill her.
I've lost you. Josh, where are you?
She's in there. I gave her a discard orb. Go, kill her.
Where?
Right
I've
here.
Lost her.
Let's go, got her by myself. It's okay. You know, the supports do work, baby. Ugh.
Should I be Roadhog?
I'll be Road.
I'll be, Mercy?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. My hair's too long, YouTube.
Mercy
it's
or
okay.
I'll be Anna.
Okay. The only reason I'm using this skin, by the
way, where
YouTube,
are you, Andrew? Andrew, where are you?
Right here.
Wait, does Anna work? I'm right here.
Yeah, it's fine. The only reason I'm using this skin is because of the gun. Look at how dope it looks. Like, it looks sick. Okay, Road, or Kevin, whatever. Just tell me when you're
Your
about to charge.
Your face looks so ugly with that.
Oh, God.
Over here. Josh.
I died. Right
taking
away.
The damage for extra damage. I mean, I'm taking the damage to get extra damage. There you go. I can see.
I died.
Josh, you're the only one left.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
Oh, you're so dead.
I heal myself. Oh. Yeah, my soldier still got me. Damn it!
You died.
He killed me too. Score. One. New thing?
Okay, I know who I'm being.
Junk? Alright, then I'll get Pharah. We'll just go all DPS. Just be like Genzo.
Should I be Bastion?
Yeah, that works.
No.
It doesn't really matter, honestly. As long as we win this round, we'll be good. Why? I am a level 50? Okay, there we go. I was about to say, like, I do have a spray for her, but why isn't that showing up? Can't believe we just wasted my boost, too. I know all of you.
I hear them. Oh, I see them.
I'm doing damage to them.
Oh, I just killed the Junkrat, and I just died from his bomb. They have a D.Va.
Okay, I'm gonna get the D.Va. I'm trying to get the D.Va, at least.
Oh my god. They're coming up behind me.
I'm trying to get the D.Va.
I'm about to die.
Well, you can heal yourself. I'm
trying
so
to get
you
somewhere
that?
To heal.
You can hear yourself.
No, I'm trying.
Watch out for the soldier behind right you. He's chasing you.
Yeah, he killed me.
Okay, yeah, so it's me again by myself. Great. The soldier's gonna kill me.
I killed someone for you, Josh.
Oh my God, we're doing terrible. Okay, we need a tank. We need two tanks and a healer. Two tanks and a healer. I got D.Va. Be Mercy. Or Zen. Just don't be Anna.
Mercy or Zen?
We all go.
Mercy.
From the wasteland to the highlands. From the shadows to the sunrise.
So Metra's not even a healer anymore.
She's not. She was never a healer. But she's a support. I mean, Lucio.
Why is she in the healers thing?
Well, she's not. She's in the support thing. They're not ever called.
How do you
call them healers,
fly
but really
with her?
I'm cutting out his trap. I got his trap.
I'm almost dead.
Go.
Oh my God, I almost
died. Josh, they have a Hanzo.
Where's their Hanzo? Okay, I see him. They also have a soldier. I'm blocking all the shots. Let's go. We're taking out the soldier. Let's go. This guy kills us every round. I'm getting the soldier with my freaking life.
Do you have a Hanzo who's following me?
Okay, I got the Hanzo then.
Okay,
blocking his shots. Oh, he's dead. Taking the hits for you guys. Let's go. Give me heals, and I'm gonna go get the soldier.
I'll get him too.
Give me damage boosters.
How do you fly?
Press the left button.
How do I do that?
He's up. Josh, he's up there.
And damage boost is right button. Let's go. We do so much damage with damage boost. Oh my God, it's so overpowered. Come on, let's go. Trying to heal right now. He's in here. I'm chasing him right now. He's trying to escape, but he's not going to. I lost him.
I lost some heal.
Here, give me heals while we're not with him.
What?
Give me heals. Thank you. Okay, now give me damage boosters. Actually, give Kevin damage boost because he's rogue. We'll do more damage. Oh, okay, I see him. Give him damage. Give somebody damage boost. There we go. Okay, we're good.
Got him.
Woo! Actually, I got
teamwork.
The kill, but okay. Teamwork!
How many kills
do it again. Same.
How many kills you have?
Ooh, I don't know. We'll see after. Actually, I'm gonna be Reinhardt instead of D.Va, but besides that, same team. Come on.
Should I be Lucio or no?
No, Lucio. Lucio's
no, don't
trash.
Be Lucio. Lucio's garbage.
I would say Anna because the nano thing like makes you go like full like thing.
Yeah, but it takes too long for you to get. Okay, wait. Give me damage boost because I'm gonna go for like a massive charge in the beginning.
You wanna go faster, Josh?
I'm ahead of you.
Thank you.
Where the hell are they? I'm scared.
Reinhardt. I'm David.
Damn it, I missed the McCree. Okay, I'm blocking if anybody needs my shield. Oh God, watch out for the soldier. Oh God, I'm getting triple teams from all the sides. I have no health. Andrew, you didn't heal me. God.
I
got wrecked. I didn't get anything. Watch out for the tracer. The tracer's gonna distract you. Don't
I died.
Let her do it.
I'm getting quadruple teams.
I got
quadruple teams. That's not fair.
My weakness is when people come behind me. I hate it.
Whatever. All right, I'll see you guys in the next game. Okay, we're back and we're in our second game. So far we're 0-1 today. Great. Oh, I'm Tracer. Actually, I'm gonna start with a little bit of Soldier.
Who should I be?
Should I be Junk?
Be a heal. Be a freaking heal. Yeah. Stay junk. But be a heal, please. He's the worst heal, but it's okay. He's fine.
You want me to be a heal?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, charge!
He's a good healing, Josh.
Oh. Yeah, I can heal. We just needed an extra heal. But you're gonna have to heal Junk a lot. Oh God, they're all in their spawn, but I can see them all. I'm sniping the D.Va. She thought I couldn't see her. Oh no, they have a Bastion. They're doing a Bastion
trap.
No, do not go there. You'll get wrecked. They're doing a Bastion trap.
I'm just putting a trap right in front.
Okay, you guys distract them in front. I'm gonna go from the side.
I'm actually doing really good.
I just need to wait for my rockets to recharge every time, and I'll just damage the Bastion.
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay, D.Va's almost out.
Yeah.
Watch out for the Rhine. Ah, I'm dead!
Oh my god.
Okay, watch out, Andrew. Good trigger. Good trigger, I just triggered Diva. Run!
I killed Diva.
You're dead.
Oh my god. Bastion.
Oh my god. Okay, we need DPS. Wait, if they're doing that strategy again, which they will, we need a Genzo. Mm. I got him.
No, I want to be him.
Did I leave the group? I always leave the group. Yeah. It always happens. If you go on to Twitch, you guys will see what I'm talking about. It happens every single time. Can somebody invite me back to the group, please? Hurry.
Okay.
Somebody press social and invite me back, please. Hurry. Okay, never mind. Just do it after. Do it after this round ends, because otherwise I won't be able to play. Okay.
I don't know how to do that, so.
I think they're doing the same strat. Andrew will do it after.
They are.
Doing the same
thing. Are they sitting in their spawn?
Again. Yeah. So we're going to do the same thing that we did last time, but now that we have a Genzo, I'll be able to do some stuff.
Wait.
I'm getting the Bastion from mine!
Put a trap.
I need heal.
I died.
Got me! Okay, somebody might be back. Hurry. Press the options button. Press social and press my name and press invite to group. Hurry.
Press social.
Invite to group. And I'm gonna use Pharah because she has good splash damage. Please. Thank you.
You in?
I don't know. It didn't work. I will protect you. Okay, I think I'm in now. Yeah, now I'm in. Now I'm in. Let's go.
I think there's D.Va's gonna come out. I know it. I know.
We should.
D.Va came out yesterday.
Okay. You mean last time?
Last time.
Okay, but right here, I'm just gonna snipe them because I got splash damage and the Bastion's hitting me. Ow. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'm gonna go from the side.
I'm gonna put a trap.
We're gonna lose because of the cheesiest strat ever. Oh my god, the demon killed me. Are you kidding me? How is this strat not illegal? We're doing the strat next game. Let's fuck with them. How is this even
Oh my god.
Even
I triggered D.Va.
Get her.
Get her.
Why would you charge her?
Oh my god.
If she was stuck, why would you charge? You're supposed to shoot her. Okay, that's bullshit. We're doing the same strat. Bastion and a Reinhardt in the corner. And we're never gonna lose because that's
I'll be Bastion.
Nothing counters that. Alright, YouTube, I'll see you guys when we're doing that. Nothing. Okay, YouTube, we're back from being 0-2, so now we're gonna do the Bastion, Reinhardt, and Mercy strategy. I got Mercy, Kevin.
Oh, yeah.
So, if the other team's gonna do it, why not we do it? And I bet you we'll win 3-0.
Josh, this
now
is
they,
not the other
they,
team.
They have a D.Va instead of a Mercy.
Yeah, but the Mercy's gonna do better. Come here, what are you people doing? Come here.
This is a different team.
Yeah, obviously. Okay, Ryan, go into turret form. I'm gonna give you just damage boost, and we're not gonna lose. And it may be boring to watch, but we're not gonna lose. Believe me. And D.Va's coming.
Josh, they're doing the same plan as us. Both of D.Va.
Oh, we're playing the same people? We're playing the same people as last time. Oh, now they're gonna know how it feels because their D.Va's getting fucked. I'm going after the D.Va.
That's a bad idea, Josh.
I can heal myself. Oh, go! What are you doing, Andrew? You stupid! Oh, great. Now they're here. Thanks, Andrew. Thanks. Genius. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, my God. Did I say leave, Andrew? Did I say leave?
I need healing.
Now you guys gotta heal yourself, please.
I can't.
Why would you move and heal yourself? Oh my god. Go into turret form, hurry.
I can't hear myself,
win.
Josh.
Not you. Andrew's like being dumb. Go. Kill him. Just don't reload. I don't know why you people went out. I had that.
Me? I stayed in the same spot.
Okay, get him. You win. Let's go!
Oh my god.
Same strategy, because it's uncounterable. But I'm gonna do what she did, like how the D.Va went out, so I'll be Azaria, and I'll go out, and be Bastion.
I got him small so bad.
Yeet! Okay, come on, we're gonna win! We're gonna win! Yeet, we're gonna win! Ooh, we're gonna win! Ooh, I'm going out, have fun, people!
Do I have to stay here?
Yeah, both of you do the same strategy, but I'm going out, like last time. like they did. So we'll have one person go try to do.
Wait,
some
Kevin,
damage.
Do the corner. Do the corner. Corner's better, so they can't get us from different sides.
I'm 1v1 in the D.Va.
That's fine.
Oh my god, I'm just no! They're not doing the same strat. Watch out. Get them. They're coming through the front door. Why are you getting out of turn? Watch out! Right next to you. Heal. Heal yourself. Heal yourself before you kill. Good job. Teammate eliminated. Oh god, you're by yourself.
Were you spectating me?
I am again.
I'm spectating Andrew. Yeah, because Kevin died. Get him!
How many?
Oh god, you're dead.
No.
Why did you leave, Kevin? Okay, what? People obviously can't do this simple fucking strategy, so I'm gonna be Bastion. Because not suck. It's really not hard.
No, let
and
me
somebody
do Bastion.
Needs to be not a terrible. No, you're a terrible Bastion. Jesus, it's really not difficult, the strategy. It's honestly, it's very simple. If they teleport next to you, you shoot.
I couldn't
there and move.
My grandma walked in the way.
Well, what do you want?
Okay, fine,
come here, Ryan. In the corners.
I'm gonna go.
Have fun.
Actually, wait, I might stay.
Okay,
I'm gonna put
can
a
you
trap
move over
here.
A little bit so that you're not in my way? There you go. Why are you staying? Okay, it's fine. Just, Andrew, tell me if somebody's coming through the side door. Okay, Reaper's coming.
Josh, they're doing the same strategy, okay?
I know.
Reaper,
so
Roadhog,
are we.
And D.Va.
We got this.
Oh, Reaper's coming.
Okay.
It's fine. Can you see Josh?
Not really, but I'm just free firing. That's what Bastion does, right?
Go.
There we go, got the D.Va. Don't stop firing, I will get some kills. That's how it works in Bastion. Why is that
all in there?
Don't move. Let them come to us. Cause if eventually the time will run out and Reaper's here. Okay, I got him. Let's go. It's okay.
Oh, I got stunned. He
it's
went
okay.
after me. Thank God.
Watch out for the D.Va. Okay, got the D.Va.
You killed it.
The Roadhog just needs to come out, and we win. Almost at my tank. Come on.
Josh, I'm having my shield up so when he does a hook, he'll miss. Or I'll block it.
Good, he's trying to break your shield and it's working, so I'm gonna move over a little bit. If he hooks me, I'm screwed. Oh my god, so lucky. Thank you. That was good. Good job. Okay, I'm about to have my ult, so I'm about to just go charge on him. Let's go, got him. Let's go. Yeah! And I'm using my ult right now. Woo! Okay, same thing. That worked. Okay,
yay.
We got this,
good.
YouTube.
This is gonna work.
I mean, it may be a long video, I'm sorry, but I really don't care. We're playing like 5 games, probably.
It might it's be interesting too. To some people.
Yeah, I mean, this is a terrible strategy. Don't use it, because everybody will hate you, but we're just doing it because, well, we're pissed off at these people, and it's the same people, so.
Okay, I'm covering the side
strategy?
Door too.
Huh?
I'm covering
the
side door.
Strategy?
No, we're not using it for a strategy. It's a terrible strategy. Just piss people off. We do it.
No, I said, do you think they are? They are.
Using the strategy?
No, they have
oh,
a Genji.
God.
They have a Genji.
Yeah, they know how to counter it. But if you have a shield up, it won't really matter.
They have a D.Va, they have a Roadhog, and a Genji now. Except for
but they're all gonna come at the same time. We should do the Hanzo strat.
I got a trap.
Oh my god.
Oh,
no,
it just boomed away.
Oh my god, the D.Va's like already dead. She's not even in her spawn yet.
They just killed
You're
me. Get
it ready?
Me.
It's okay.
Yeah.
He's meant to just die right away, pretty much. Basically what he's there for. He's there as a distraction. Watch out to the side. This is Genzo. God, they're countering the strategy. Oh, watch out for the road! The Genji's getting
Josh, you're dead.
You're dead?
Yep, now I am. They know how to counter it. Okay, we just gotta use it. So they're gonna go all tanks and a Genji, they're gonna do the same thing. So we're going
I'll be
Reaper.
D.Va.
Reaper, D.Va, and Mercy. And you're gonna be a Mercy, give me constant heals, and it will be good. We will be good to freaking go.
Wait, Junkrat or Tank?
Oh,
Tank.
Tifa.
Okay, let's go. You ready? Ready to wreck? Give me constant heals. Give me heals first, and then damage boost. And once,
Wait, give me a damage booster, just once.
No, you are freaking D.Va. You're not doing anything. I'm a DPS. If you see me take damage, just give me heals. Okay, let's go.
I'm running.
Andrew, come here.
Oh, I'm dead. Give me heals. I'm going for this guy. I'm going for him. About to get fucked in the A. Don't die. Did you die? Oh god, you're dead, aren't you? Yep, so am I. The strategy doesn't work if we one of us gets separated. Oh no, we got fucked! Damn it!
No, we're open three now.
Oh my god, we're doing terrible today. Three tanks. How did that not work? Kill yourself. All right. So we're doing a different stat now. I'm gonna be Widow, and we're gonna have a Mercy and a Zen. The Mercy's gonna give me damage boost. The Zen's gonna give me heals, and I should be able to kill them. And obviously, we're going for the Reddit trick shot, by the way. You know.
Thing is, why couldn't you just be like someone else? Like,
well, Widowmaker has good damage.
Oh, actually, no. Widow's good.
Plus, she can snipe. Watch this. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Where's my Reddit trick shots? Oh my god, I'm terrible. Okay, do I have a healing orb on me?
Yeah, you do.
I don't have damage boost. Why? Come on, let's go. Come out, little bitches.
Well, my bad. Now you have a Josh?
Yeah. Give me damage boost. Where the fuck are they? They have a Hanzo. Oh my god, they have a Widow on top. She killed me already. I'm dead. Oh no, it's all over. Give him heals.
Where is she?
Right there on top.
Oh!
Okay, you're by yourself. They have an all-sniper strat, pretty much, with a Mei, just in case. So, we're gonna do the same thing, but I'm gonna do the opposite. I'm gonna go on top of our spawn, so... Actually, you know what? Just wait. Andrew, go back. Wait. Andrew, go back and wait until we get you get your res, and you can res both of us. Just wait until you get your res.
They're gonna find me.
I'll tell you if I see one of them. Even if they do find you, it's okay. You can res us and we'll be fine. They're on their spawn.
Wait, resing you is my ult?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna take a while though.
It's fine. It's already 33%, and if you see them and you kill one, you'll get like instantly. Plus, we're getting our ult charges while we're dead.
Right. Oh, really?
Yeah.
My ultimate. Oh, we are.
Yeah.
This is gonna suck.
Stay there.
It's fine. There. Basically, you're halfway. They're just waiting in the spawn. They're too pussy. I don't know why. They know you're a Mercy, and they are two snipers and a Mei that can one-shot you.
Oh,
run! You're dead.
You're dead.
Oh my god, how are you living? How are you living? Killer. Oh.
Oh okay. My god.
That didn't work. We're losing every single game today. Why? What did we ever do to you, game?
I
spent $1 million on you a few weeks ago. A few days ago. What are you doing to me? Okay, go with... Okay, no, we're going all snipers. McCree, Widow, and Hanzi.
Anna?
No, Hanzi.
No.
And Widow. Widow, please. Thank you. We're gonna wreck because they're doing the. I wonder if they're doing the same strat. Because if we
are,
if they are.
Why are you so obsessed with Anna?
Well, she's Anna so can terrible. Heal as Snipe though.
Yeah, but she's not good for damage. We'll see. Maybe we will. After if this doesn't work, then maybe we'll use her. But hopefully we won't have to because we want.
They're gonna
more
stay
damage.
In their spawn. They're staying in their spawn, Josh. They're using the same strategy.
Okay, is the Widow up there again? Because now we're snipers, we can all get her.
Oh, I need heal.
No, they're not. They have another Hanzi.
I have 75 health.
How?
Already?
How'd you get hit?
Hanzo.
Who the hell hit you, and when?
Hanzo. Oh my god.
Where are
Hanzo
they?
Hanzo is only going for me. Someone's only going for me.
Fuck. Okay, where are they, though? Oh no no no! The May's getting me. The May got me. The May got me. Fuck! Are you kidding me? Where were they? Oh my God!
I'm
what
gonna
the hell?
Die.
She's a hacker. No wonder we're gonna die.
No matter what.
Is she real?
Hacking. Yes. She was in the middle of the roof.
Kevin,
you guys on my stream
alive?
Watch that. I'm reporting her. What's her name? The Anomaly. I'm reporting her.
Whoa! How did he just?
Wait, I want to see that. I want to see that.
How do you report people on PC? Okay, you can't report people on PC.
Can
but
I be
Overwatch,
Anna?
If you guys are watching
feels.
This, fine,
it's not
be
PC,
Anna.
Josh.
But she's freaking hacking. Are you kidding me? She was in the top of the roof.
Gosh, that's why.
Yeah, that's Hanzo. Hanzo was just killing me from the top of the roof.
Let's see.
How do you get in there, though?
You can't. It's a hack. They're hacking.
You can't.
I'm gonna snipe from afar.
Josh, you have to call Blizzard, I think.
Literally a team of hackers. Are you kidding me? They're a team of hackers.
Yeah, Blizzard. If you call them, they'll ban them. For the,
I mean, I have video proof that they're hacking. And now we wreck them. They're probably like listening to our mics right now, and that's why they started like coming out, because they don't want them to get reported. They're getting reported. Blizzard, if you're watching this, report them. Ban them. All hacking.
Ban them. Forever.
I swear, if the May gets playing the game while she's hacking, I'm gonna be so happy.
I want her
really
to.
Yeah, I want her to. To
we'll
get
video
recorded of her hacking.
Yeah. I mean, we already did, but, like, completely, that would be great.
Yeah,
see
like,
her
full screen.
Be amazing.
Was she really in the roof? Like, you can't see her.
She had no idea. She was in the roof, freezing me from midair. Yeah, now they're trying to be
now.
Friends, because they can hear us. They know that we're trying to report them.
Yeah, she's just they're just standing there.
Yeah, now we're wrecking them, because they know we're going to report this. You see this? This is what hackers do. Literally standing there waiting for us to kill them. No, just do this strat. It seems to work.
I think now they don't care.
No, they not that they now they're gonna wreck us because they start to want to lose the game. But come on, what is this shit?
Why is it all tanks now?
You know, I'm naming this video.
I think they
playing
did that
the
on
hacker.
Purpose so they get us. I think they did that on purpose so they get our hopes up. Like that we're gonna win and stuff.
Probably. It's probably a mind game, I'm sure.
Okay, I'm still.
Or they're like,
oh,
oh
they're
you know what, maybe
Josh.
Not.
They're not coming out anymore.
But the thing is, how did they get in the roof?
Was there hacking?
Like, Hanzo is shooting me from the roof.
Oh, look! Wait, is the May gonna freeze me from there again? Oh, whoa, maybe. Oh, wait, did she come out from the roof? Yes, yeah, she did. I told you, they can't keep themselves from hacking.
Oh, no.
Oh God, you're by yourself.
I'm so done for, guys. Anna's horrible by herself.
Look,
you're in the roof.
She's not even there. Oh my God, are you kidding
Blizzard?
Me, Blizzard? Watch this video, please.
There's hackers already.
Blizzard hackers.
Shut up.
Okay, if they want to do that, I'm gonna stay back here.
They're just gonna somehow snipe you from like all the way. You kidding me? What is this?
Andrew, hear yourself.
Okay.
You swear,
go
if they're gonna
them.
Stay over there.
Let them kill you, because they'll get play while they're hacking. It will be good.
What's the. No, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna get my.
Right. Oh, let them.
Your ult does nothing by yourself.
Oh, you have to do it on somebody?
Yeah.
Oh, great, great.
Let them kill you. I want them
terrible.
To get play.
Don't let them kill you, but try to kill them. Watch. She's literally sniping from the mid wall. What? How did she know you were there? Look!
Probably have like a grid.
Are you kidding me? Do you see this Blizzard? Look at them. Watch. From the wall!
Where are these things coming from?
Oh my God, they're hacking. They're literally hacking. Look at this. They're coming from the wall. Look at her. Look at her through the map. She's through the wall. She's in the wall. Oh, now she jumps down because she didn't want to get caught. Too late now, bitch. You're caught. My God. I hate hackers. Never seen a hacker. Blizzard's usually really serious about not letting hackers into their fucking game. And this is what happens? Are you kidding me? Oh, wow, where'd the make 'em out of nowhere? Yep, of course you did. Hackers!
I want to see this. I want to see this.
The play may be from
how?
Us. That may
just
have been one mistake still, so that we get play. What? We'll see. Play of the game. See, I told you. What did I say? Because you probably got like a double kill. Yeah, while they were standing still. That's what they wanted. Yeah. They wanted us to kill them so that you would get play. You kidding me?
That's why she was.
That's why they let us kill her.
Oh my god.
Josh, send me the video. When are you going home? Your mom said you can come home tomorrow, right?
Just go on Twitch. Go on Twitch and watch it.
Oh yeah.
But once it's posted to YouTube, literally it's called When You Play With Hackers, It's Not Fun. Like, come on,
that
Blizzard.
Just takes all the fun away out of the whole game.
Oh my. Josh, your mom said you can come home tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you can watch.
Jesus, are you kidding me?
Nobody likes hackers. Like, how do you hack?
You
like
wanna keep saying it, Andrew.
I just really
hope
Blizzard watch this. What?
You have a pussy face.
Thank you.
Nice face. Why are you looking at your characters?
I was.
You were.
If we get the hackers again, I'm gonna be so mad.
Did we?
I want them to get that.
Oh my god, we did.
What?
Okay, that's good, Josh. That's good, Josh. That's good.
Double time caught on camera. Great.
Yeah.
I'll be healers. Be all healers.
Be all healers?
All healers that can heal themselves.
That's good.
Great, so they can have fun.
Let them kill us, okay? No, let them kill
us
so we can see them hack again.
Yeah, let's let them get play. Although, maybe they can't hack on that side. Oh, I'm sure they can. A little bit.
That's them, I bet.
My game's lagging.
Yeah, a little bit.
Then them.
Where the hell are they?
Have a are they in
where are
the
they?
Roof? In the roof, I bet.
Probably. What? Are you kidding me?
I think they're doing the same.
Where
the
hell
are they? Pop out of the roof.
They're not in here. They're invisible.
What are they doing?
They're invisible, Josh.
No, they may have just went to our side so that they can do their hacking.
Oh, because they can't hack on that side?
Maybe not. Oh, yep, they're in the hall again.
Just stand there, stand there. Are
you kidding me? Like, what the fuck are we gonna do?
Stand there?
I just let them kill me.
You see this? They're all on the roof.
Oh my god!
Let them kill you, let them kill you, let them kill you.
Come on, kill me, please. They're in the roof! Watching this, Blizzard? Come on, watch this. Tell me that they're not in the fucking roof right now. What am I supposed to do? Come on, shoot me, bitch. Oh wow, that came out of the fucking wall.
I just thought of it.
Don't let them kill them.
No, Josh,
they're letting you kill them.
Let them kill you, Josh, so you can see them hack.
No, I'm trying to see if I can beat hackers. Then I can name the video beating hackers. With the mercy.
In a minute.
Let me res you. If I hit them a bunch more times, I'll be able to res.
The face cam is pretty small.
I know.
You're doing good against them.
Oh, wow.
Come on.
Did they
have a limited thing?
She probably has a limited
thing.
Probably.
But she keeps doing it.
Oh my god, you're almost there. You're almost there.
No, she's not. She can just heal herself.
Yeah.
Why am I not surprised the Widow's just gonna one-shot us? Yes. Oh, wow, her ult. Oh, that's not surprising at all.
Dutch, I have her
thing. Oh my god. You see the hackers. They were in the roof. We watched them walk down. Jesus fucking
Christ. We have video proof, too.
I know, now we do. Jesus! Blizzard, are you kidding me? How do you let this happen? And we got them two games in a row, too. They're just gonna get a limited experience, and they probably give themselves boosters.
That's
sure.
True.
This is gonna be like an hour video, but I really don't care. It's good because we're catching hackers. I've never played with a hacker besides myself before.
Yeah, at least the video got more interesting.
At least we're losing because we're playing hackers.
Josh, guess what I just witnessed? I saw Widowmaker jump from her spawn to where I was now.
How did the rhyme block that? Literally. Okay, are you kidding me? Is that just me being bad or is that them hacking?
They're hacking.
Probably them hacking. Oh, wow. Josh, didn't just use that one.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah. No? What did you say?
I said the Widow. I saw the Widow jump.
I know, I saw her too. I saw her jump. I thought I don't think the Ryan that's on their team is hacking. I don't think that guy's hacking because I just killed him. And he, like, dies almost every round. Who just killed Kevin?
The Widowmaker from the roof.
Where am I getting shot from? Oh, please, tell me it's in there. Tell me it's in there. Fucking kill yourself.
If they're on the roof, just let them kill us. Oh, okay.
They're not on the roof? Nope, the maze out.
No.
How many kills do you have, Josh?
I don't know. I'll check soon. Wow, why am I not surprised?
I'm annoying them with walls.
Good. There's a mate up here. Where the hell is she going?
Why don't you should name this video, Josh?
What? I have one elimination. That's a gold.
Damn. No,
shoot me again!
No, we should name it Game No Fun Anymore. Playing with Hackers.
I hooked her. Did you watch that, Kevin?
Yeah, I hooked. I saw that.
Fuck she you! Deflected it. What hell?
She deflected it. Oh, she has a limited thing. Watch, you're probably watching our stream.
Jesus, no! I only have one viewer, and it's you. Enemy has been revealed. Why do they need it? They can probably see us already. They're hacking. Like obviously. Can you freeze her, please?
She's not getting frozen.
Are you kidding me? She moved! You're not be able to move when you're getting frozen, normally. But now, can you heal yourself, please?
Why are you... Let it be the jar. Let it be the jar.
Freeze her. Look at this! She's literally letting her because she knows that she can't lose. Shoot her in the head, please. Why did you not shoot her? Okay, use your ult. Just throw it up. Throw it up, go. Heal. Should kill at least the Widow. No, but the Widow's moving. Are you kidding me?
No.
How did it?
Oh, I just
not freeze you.
Stay
alive. I just got past.
I'm so confused. Well, at least we got a draw. Good job. Oh, now they're gonna kill you. Watch, like one shot. Jesus, I'm so. Why does this happen? Why only to me though? Right?
Everybody, be May. Be May. Be May.
We can only have
one. We can. One character.
Who are you being, Josh?
Zarya. Hey, we have two viewers now. Hello. Oh, he left.
This is so unfair. We're playing with stupid hackers.
Who has fun playing with hackers? Honestly.
I know.
Like, why? Why? What did they get out of hacking? Making us hate the game.
Why are they being innocent characters? Are those the only ones that they can hack with?
Is she shooting out of the ground?
They're shooting from the roof. Let them kill you.
No, not me. They shot from the ground. Underneath the
floor. Yep, they shot from under the ground for me too. What are we supposed to do? Are they shooting from up here?
No. Roadhog just deflected it.
Where are you guys?
In their spawn. That's a bad idea, right?
In our spawn?
What? No, there.
See, I'm telling you, these asphalt dealer guys, the only one that dies every time.
Josh!
Where am I getting shot from? Please tell me.
He's in the roof! He's in the roof!
He's in the roof!
Shoot me, bitch!
You seeing this, Blizzard?
Jesus Christ!
What the heck?
This is kinda fun, but not fun.
It's fun reporting them! Can't wait till their fucking Overwatch gets taken away. They're $60. Well spent money!
They probably got it for free.
Packed version.
Right there.
Can you die, please? She has unlimited health, doesn't she? Oh, she dies eventually. Jesus.
For the first time she's ever died in this game.
Oh, and the Widowmaker disappeared. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
She's over there.
I see her.
She literally teleported over there. I mean, thank you for my extra health, Widowmaker. My extra damage, but I may actually beat Hacker. Oh my god.
Why?
Because I'm about to win.
Give me your best shot. They're letting you win, dude.
No, she isn't. She's running for her life. Until she can get back to the spawn where she can hack, she's screwed. Oh, wait, never mind. She's back.
No.
I won! Woo! Beaten hackers.
They were hardly even shooting at you, dude.
Beaten hackers. It's what I do. It's because I have a shield. Like, they couldn't kill me, I guess. Or, you know, they're just being nice. That's first.
Or they want us to get play, so they won't get...
Yeah, but I'm not going to get play for that. They're still going to get play for killing two at once. Oh my god, I hate my life. They're literally, they're just going to... We should just stay here, because they're going to come to our spawn and try to go into our roof.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. We should just...
Right there.
Or not.
So... Like... I'm pretty sure they're invisible until they get there, because I cannot see them.
Nope.
Oh, I see them, I see them, I see them.
Josh!
They're doing 100 damage! They did 100 damage to me once.
Where are you, Kevin?
They have a sample, Josh.
They hacked me. They hacked me.
Yeah, the only guy... Oh, guess what? The asphalt... This asphalt Dior guy, Blizzard, he's okay. He's the only one that can die and he changes character just fine. But the other two are hacking.
Wait, Josh, do you know what just happened? Josh.
Sombra.
One of them just did like 200 damage and I almost died from one shot.
And you're dead. Where are they shooting you? Probably the window. Oh, the window! Again. Not the window, the wall.
What?
Yes, they're shooting from the fucking wall. Blizzard! Please, this is not fun. You kidding me? Do you see this?
Let them get
what is happening.
Where are they? Are you watching me?
Yeah, they're both. They just.
They have unlimited ammo.
Go to where I died. Go to behind you. They both just killed me. Obliterated me. Oh wait, shooting from the window again.
My God, so not fun.
Can't do anything. You can't even damage them.
You should just let them kill you. Let them get play from their stupid
room. They're already gonna get play. Even though I have a gold and a limb somehow. They're still gonna get play.
Yeah, I just wanna see them get play from the roof.
I'm so confused. Oh, wow. Well, there's the main on the roof.
Apparently, they made Sombra, like, so much better.
He may just be a good Sombra. I don't think this guy's hacking. The other one's hacking. But this Widow is definitely hacking. Oh, there the Widow comes
Did
right
you see
out
that?
Of the wall.
Did you see that? Widow just jumped like 7 feet.
She crawled out of the wall. How does that even work? Wow, you killed the hacker. Good job, good job, good job. I just got a Widow and a Sombra to go.
The asshole guy's not hacking, just tell you guys.
I know. The Sombra isn't hacking, but the Widow is. She's not gonna die from that because she's hacking. She probably has like a limited health. Probably has like a million health, honestly. Probably has so much health. Come on, Kevin. It's gonna be a draw again. Summer's behind you. Thank God. This is so boring with hackers. Oh my god. Symmetra. Maybe the Symmetra can actually get her. You know what? I may be able to solve her hacker problem. Maybe. Just a little bit. Probably not, but maybe.
No.
I wish I could see their point of view. That would be really cool.
Yeah, when they get
I'm being honored just so I can heal myself.
Okay, I'm putting them right there. This is where they... You can't
obviously
place them up here.
Obviously, gonna need to heal you and you.
Sentry deployed. I'm putting him up here because this is where I would damage them.
Can everybody see here, Josh?
No, go leave because I want to see if they don't destroy my turrets. I want to see if it will kill them. I bet you it won't.
Let me tell you the track.
But it may kill them on the way up there. They have the same people.
Okay. Right. Yeah.
They're going only for me for some reason.
They're invisible because one of my turrets just got destroyed and it's doing damage to them. Look, it killed one. I killed one. I got the mate too. Let's go. I got a double kill. Oh no, that means I'm gonna get play. They wanted me to do that. Fuck, why did I do that?
I might have just gotten play.
No, I just got play. I just got a double kill. Fuck, why did I do that? It was stupid.
But now they got the first double kill.
No, it doesn't matter. My double kill was way better. It was way quicker, and I got both. I just obliterated both of them.
Let them try to obliterate you.
It's too late. They're not going to. They're not stupid. They don't want to get caught on camera, even though we have them on camera. But look, if I place them right here, because this is where they go into the window, she was trying to get to her window hack, but no, it was blocked because I had my turrets here.
Were they really invisible, Josh?
Yeah, you can watch the video.
Yeah, they were. I was
invisible until
Widow,
they got damaged.
But then, yeah, I was trying to kill Widow, but then she disappeared right when she walked behind the wall.
Oh my god, they have a Roadhog now. And a Reinhardt. Great. Oh, and now the hackers are Reinhardt. It's amazing. Great, and even harder to kill character because now he knows that my turrets won't kill them anymore. I'm pretty sure all my turrets are destroyed now. Right? Yep, of course they are.
Yep. They are? Are they? You can only
Josh,
tell.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Are you, who are you spectating?
Huh? You. Alright, I'm spectating you now. My turret's all gone. Oh, they're in the window, so yeah, they are.
I can hear them. I can't see them.
They're right where Andrew is. Go, why are you going the other way? Right there, 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 there. Oh my god.
Watch out.
You're dead. Heal. Oh, you're about to die. All three of them against one of you. I hate this fucking
How did they just do that?
If any video goes viral on my channel, I hope it's this one. Because this is the one where they're hacking. Maybe, wait, actually, I'm gonna catch them in the act. You know what? Hanzo, I'm gonna put a sensor arrow where they go up, and I may be able to catch them in the wall. And then Blizzard will really have proof.
True.
And then we'll end the video.
Okay.
Unless we play with them again, then this is keep going. But
no, I'm gonna try to make him go to sleep, and then you, Hanzo, or
Roadhog. I'm just waiting until they get over here so I can put a thing right there.
Josh, they're invisible.
Oh, now they're right Diva.
Ah, great. Are they there? No, they're not there yet. Well, now they're
in
the
window. Sleep. I put him
help
to sleep.
My God, Andrew.
Diva is wrecking me. Oh no, she got me before I can put another sensor up! So we're not gonna be able to catch up in the act, unfortunately. Where are the other two though, huh?
That's
there's
so
the road
unfair
behind you. There you go, you're dead.
Josh,
right,
do you know what just happened?
Enjoyed this video.
What?
Let's see the play. Hope I'm gonna get it, but if I don't get it, then let's see them in the window, please.
Hey Josh, do you know what just happened?
I told you I was gonna get it! Why did I do that? Yep, I knew it. Look. See the Widow tried to get to her spot? Nope, she died, and then I got the bay. Why did I do that? Why?
The out one was the only one who's not hacking.
Yeah. Alright, well,
Josh,
I hope
can
you guys
tell you
enjoyed this video. Blizzard, please report these hackers. And I will... Actually, no, I didn't get a loot box. Alright, well, I will see you guys in the next episode of The Break.